So, guys, where are we going today?
Capistrano Valley for semifinals.
Yeah!
Fire's gonna burn. Would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love? In the name of love, name of love. In the name of love, name of love.
Because not only does it offer me the opportunity to perform in music, it also gives me the opportunity to perform in visual arts. I'm not only performing in the marching band, concert band, and jazz band, I am also in the winter garden, which enables me to experience the full intent of what the program can offer. And it has really impacted me in my life through personal and professional means, as it helped me decide for my major as music education. And has also taught me how to be responsible and have proper leadership.
I think that as we grow as a color guard and we start, you know, getting more people to join our team, I feel like new poles and new silks would really come in handy, so we can provide for the new those who are coming into our team.
For percussion, with the money, we would use it to buy new equipment to replace the broken and badly damaged ones we currently have. This would help us because the equipment we currently are using is constantly falling apart and needs continuous repairs and management.
Hi everybody, I want to talk to you about the Fontana High School Band. This is an awesome program with a bunch of dedicated students, and we're talking from our marching band to drumline to jazz band, color guard. They work their heart out. They are the most dedicated bunch that I have seen here on campus, from as early as 6 o'clock in the morning to as late as 8 p.m. Unfortunately, the district does not have enough funding to support these students and their program. So whatever we can do to support these students that really bring so much to Fohi and to our community, both on campus and off campus, would be great. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Chris McDuffie, and I'm director of bands here at Fontana High School. We're located in Fontana, California. I am really proud of my students. They're working really hard to make good music. They're well disciplined, and they're very enthusiastic about marching band, concert band, jazz band, color guard, and drum line. We're doing a great job. My only concerns right now is whether we have the instruments to meet our growing demand. We're getting more students each year, and many of our instruments are old, out of date. And there are some instruments I don't even have. It would truly make an impact on these students' lives, our school community, and our community at large. Thank you very much.